Good morning, CJHS. Welcome to our Golden Nation broadcast. I'm Corbin.
I'm Omavi.
This week's precept, superheroes are made, but heroes are born. Antonia.
The Galileo password is division.
We hope you enjoyed our Golden Nation broadcast.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence. Thank you.
Next week is our annual fundraiser for Special Olympics Change for Champions. The money raised will benefit our local Special Olympics athletes and partners. The money will pay for uniforms and equipment for year-round sports like soccer, softball, basketball, and gymnastics. Each day next week, Special Olympic athletes will be coming around to your first block to collect cash and change. If your class collects $150 by the end of the week, you'll be rewarded with our yummy Rice Krispie Treats. If your class collects the most money in the entire school, not only will you get Rice Krispie Treats, but your class will get a pizza party. We are sure the giving spirit of CJHS will help us reach our goal of this year of $2,000. So start searching your couch cushions and under your bed for any spare change. See you next week.
If you're interested in trying out for Carrollton Cheer, but you were not able to attend the meeting, please pick up a tryout packet in the front office. For tryouts, you must have a current physical and the tryout packet completed.
We would like to meet with all 7 8th grade interested in playing football next year on Monday, March 27 at 8 a.m. in the gym.
Congratulations to the following students for becoming published poets: Haya Salman, Carrie Chin, Jordan Jiggers, Keaton Young, Tanya Agarwal, and Serenity Thompson. Kate Jackson, Emma Mitchell, Will Rogers, Landon Walker, Sudie Doms-Kluffman, Ethan Lear, Evan Brookins, Caden Rice, Presley Lemons, Arlo Duffy, Abby Velasquez, David Johnson, Taylor McDowell, and Joy Zimmer. Stop by Mr. McGathlin's class to pick up your publication permission form. Thanks.
Congratulations to the CJHS Academic Bowl team for a second place finish in our region for the 2022 to 2023 season. CJHS students were Ryan Nestor, Captain, Connor Malmquist, Wes Yancey, Landon Blakenship, Elena Doppel-Fox. The sixth grade students were Layla Skinner, Drew Wilson, Grayson Dixon. Thank you for your participation.
Congratulations to the following students for working on the 20 book challenge. Seventh grader Briley Kirkland has completed 5 books. Seventh grader Desiree Ford has completed 1 book. Seventh grader Wes Nancy has completed 5 books. Please stop by the Media Center to claim your prizes. Remember, you can work on the 20 book challenge all school year. Just complete the activities either on Google Classroom or in the Media Center. Teachers, don't forget to send in your progress pictures. See Ms. Lovelace in the Media Center if you have any questions.
Voting is opened for the February Heart Contest. Please stop by the Media Center to cast your vote. Voting ends on Friday, March 10th.
March 24th is the last day to order a yearbook online. Go to yearbookordercenter.com to get your yearbook for only $50.
Congratulations to the following students of the month:
Catherine Hoffman, Natalie Hanley, Cash Huggins, Ja'Cory Ferris, George Madrigal, Kaimani Jones, Walkeria Liziano, Presley McLaren, Antonio Peak.
And once again, never forget that I love you, and remember, it is our ship, say it with me, deal.